Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I will show you how to create a Zephyr wallet. Go to the webpage zepherprotocol.com, scroll a bit down, choose the wallet that matches your operating system. I use Windows, therefore I download the Windows GUI. Unpack the downloaded zip file and run the setup file. Accept the risk if you agree and click on Run Anyway. You can now either create or restore a wallet. Since this is your first wallet, click on Create. Give your wallet a name. I enter Power by Code. Add a wallet password. Click on Create. You will now see your wallet seed phrase. Now this is important. Copy the seed phrase to a USB key or write down the seed phrase on a piece of paper and put the paper in a secure place. If you lose the seed phrase, you will lose access to your Zephyr. Click on Verify when ready and enter the three words to prove that you have a copy of the seed phrase. When done, click on Finish. At first there are no connection and you need to click on Settings in the left menu. Click on Connect, the wallet will now sync with the network. You can follow the sync status in the upper left corner. It may take a couple of minutes. The sync is now done. Click on Balance in the left menu. You can here see your balance in the wallet. If you want to send Zephyr to another wallet, you can click on Send and enter the amount and address you want to send to. If you click on Receive in the left menu, you can see and copy your wallet address if you want to receive Zephyr from an exchange or want to mine Zephyr. That's it. You have now created a Zephyr wallet. In my next video, I'll show how to mine Zephyr using Windows 11. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.